Okay, guys, we're going to play three songs, Richard and I. Two of them are quite popular, you would have heard of them. The other one's a little bit more obscure. So see if you can tell the difference. The first one is by a group of punk rockers from America called Green Day.
Cool.
This single got to number 11 in the UK charts in 1998. Whoa. So it's just a bit behind my time, but there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.